It's time for more pro bike action, and we've got one hell of a bike in store for today. The Pinarello Bolide time trial bike of world champion and all-round powerhouse Filippo Ganna. I'll give you the specs of the bike, pick out all the super cool tech, measure it, weigh it, and then do the all-important freehub sound check. With a bike as impressive as this, it's hard to know where to start, but the most striking part has to be the chrome blue frame and fork, with top Ganna and Pinarello logos in chrome silver, and finished off with world champion bands on the fork legs. Just the frame itself is a work of art, using impressive shapes and contours to reduce aerodynamic drag. Crucial to any time trial bike is the choice of wheels, and Filippo Ganna uses Princeton carbon rear disc wheel and the AeroCoach 100mm front wheel to slice through the wind. Matched to those are Continental Grand Prix TT Clincher tyres, 23mm at the front and 25 at the rear. And the reason for using these is because the tread pattern aids the aerodynamics. The front wheel has these incredible aerofoil end caps on the hub that are self-leveling, although they were recently outlawed by the UCI. Oh, and also, there's this neat removable valve cover. As you would imagine, the world time trial champion uses Shimano's Dura's DI2 group set. There are some amazing modifications and custom parts to incorporate some aspects of the group set, especially at the front end of the bike with these incredible time trial bar extensions. Being a TT bike, everything is about aerodynamics, and these most custom carbon bars are a thing of beauty. Perfectly molded to Filippo's arms, they optimize his position and reduce aerodynamic drag. They're a real focal point here and include a 3D printed mount to hold his Garmin Edge 530 and use handmade foam armrests. At the tip of the bars is this intricate shape to match Ganna's hand position and incorporates the small button part from a Shimano sprint shifter. Just look how slick that is. And it's made from what appears to be a 3D printed titanium material in a lattice structure. The base bar and stem are a one-piece design made by Most. These hold the rim brake levers and also use grip tape instead of bar tape. There are some pretty cool carbon fiber shift buttons here as well. Tasked with the job of delivering Ganna's outrageous power to the bike is a Shimano Dura's 9100 dual-sided power crank. The crank arms are 175mm long, and Ganna uses a giant 58-tooth outer chainring and a 46-tooth inner chainring. Keeping the chain in place is a K-edge alloy chain catcher with integrated magnet for the power meter. Jumping to the rear of the bike, there are quite a few cool things to talk about here. First is the 11 to 30 tooth cassette, as we see on almost all bikes in the Pro Peloton. Then we have the fact that the Dura-Ace rear mech is running a long cage from an Ultegra mech. You can see this is longer and it's also made from aluminium, not carbon fiber. Finally, there are the horizontal dropouts, machined with aluminium adjusters, and they're wound right out to their limits. The brake calipers are integrated in the frame and covered by these cleverly designed housings to help control airflow, yet still meet the UCI regulations. This extra long seat post is carbon fiber and matched to the Bolide frame, and Ganna uses a Fizik Aeris saddle which has alloy rails and is as mounted as far forwards as possible. It features world champion bands and uses grip tape to help keep him firmly in place. The water bottle cage is the Elite Chrono TT, and you can see just above it there's the DO2 junction box, and then finally the pedals are Shimano Dura-Ace. Body position and fit are absolutely crucial on time trial bikes, so here are the measurements of Filippo Ganna's bike. He has a saddle height of 85cm, the saddle tip to the centre of the arm pad is 66cm, the saddle tip to the tip of the handlebar extensions is 90cm, and the saddle to handlebar pad drop is 18.5cm. So then, what does a bike like this weigh? Well, on the GCN scales of truth, this is 8.93 kilograms. Ganna himself is 1.93 meters tall and weighs 84 kilograms, and he uses a size 55 frame. Right then, on to our free up sound check. Let's get this free up to speed and see what we've got. Whoa, I like that. That sounds fast. So there you have it, Filippo Ganna's Pinarello Bolide time trial bike. Hope you enjoyed taking a closer look, and let me know what you think of it in the comments section down below. For more pro bike action, subscribe to GCN Racing and click the bell icon to stay up to date. See ya!